normal if the coach of Cameroon has a big serenity because they did a good qualification. They were maybe not at their level during the two first games of this competition, but they have a very good player, able to make the difference anytime. But for us, it's the same. We have a lot of good competitors. They love this sort of games because it's always better to play a game like this on a very good pitch than to play somewhere in Africa sometime for the qualification when the pitch is not very good, when the atmosphere is against you. So tomorrow I think it will be a very tough game, but a very interesting game. I think we were better than you in Abidjan. So we'll see tomorrow. In 2010 and 1, I was in the same group with Zambia, with Cameroon. It was Paul Le Guen, and we finished first in the group. But you forgot that. Huh? You always remember what it's making you happy. Huh? Good. So me, I do the same. Huh?